is breakfast necessary? Breaking the fast. Studies show eating breakfast has many healthy benefits. Still, many people choose not to eat in the morning. Ray strongly believes in eating breakfast, but his classmate Betty does not. Hey, Ray, are you ready for the big test? Not quite. I still need to do some cramming. Me too. What do you have there? Breakfast is the most. It's the most important meal of the day, you know. Do you have breakfast every morning? Of course, everyone should. It's healthy things to do. Says who? Are you really think foods like fried potatoes and donuts are healthy? Of course not. It should be high in protein and fiber such as egg and cereal. I agree. Oddly enough, I'm never hungry in the morning. You probably not feel hungry at that time, but you will later when you want to snack. So what? You should only eat when you're hungry or you're gaining weight. You're missing the point. Eating breakfast gets your body going, so you can think clearly during the test. And do you want your stomach growing at such a time? Of course not. I never eat breakfast, and I seem to be able to think quite well. Actually, my grades are great this semester, and my stomach never interrupts class. But you're probably starving by 10:30 or 11 a.m. Now that I think about it, I do usually feel hungry around that time. That's only because it's almost time for lunch. But it's not a big deal. I only eat a small snack. You see, if you would eat breakfast, you wouldn't snack. You know, snacking can also lead to gaining weight. Sorry, but I disagree. The few times I did eat breakfast, I feel hungrier by the lunchtime. How do you explain that? That your body tells you it has three meals a day. You should try to eat breakfast. I'm not into fried eggs or vegan. I don't like crazy foods. Neither do I. So what do you eat? I eat oatmeal, toast and jam, or fruits and yogurts. Let's hear less early, but I think I'll stick to my breakfast free morning.
好。